Assalamu alaikum students, welcome back to science class. Open your books to page number 9. So today's topic is 1.5 tongue. Let's start reading. Your tongue helps you chew food. Ye hame khana khane mein madad karti hai. And when you have finished doing this, it helps you swallow the food. Right, we eat food, we swallow food with the help of our tongue. It has taste buds on its surface that let you taste the different flavors of food. So we can taste food because of our tongue. Yes, because we have taste buds on the surface of our tongue. Matlab hamare tongue ke upar we have taste buds. So how many taste buds do we have? Yes, we have 4 taste buds. These are them. We have the bitter, the sour, salty and sweet taste buds. You have to learn these 4 taste buds. Bitter, sour, salty, sweet. And learn them in this order so you can label like this. Moving on. Of course, it also helps you talk. Hamein ye baat karne mein bhi madad karti hai. So you can tell people how tasty the food was. The tongue might look a bit funny when you stick it out, but there is nothing funny about what it does. It helps us do many things. Ye hamein bahut cheeze karne mein madad karti hai, which of course we know it is a part of our senses. It is a sense organ. When the food in our mouth reaches our taste buds, a message is sent to our brain. The brain lets us know what the food tastes like. So we have also studied that all of our sense organs send messages to the brain, or the brain tells us what the food tastes like or what it smells like, you know, all those things. The tongue is a muscle. In fact, it is the strongest muscle in the body when its strength is compared to its size. So they're telling us that this is a muscle. Hai. We will learn the definition of a muscle later. And they're telling us that it's the strongest muscle compared to its strength and size. So it's such a small organ, hai na? It's such a small part of our body. It's inside our mouth. Lekin tabhi bhi it's very strong. And that's what they mean. Ki strength compared to its size, it's a very strong muscle. Another interesting thing about the tongue is that each tongue has a unique print, just like our fingers. So you know ki hamari fingers ke paas ek unique print hoti hai, uski wajah se hum touch ID use kar sakte hain, right? Usse bolte hain biometrics. So just like that, even our tongue has a unique print. Har ek insaan ke paas ek mukhtalif tongue ka print hoga. That's why it's called unique. Also students, jab ye bol rahe hain ki it helps us swallow the food, what does this mean? Hum swallow to throat se karte hain, apne tube se karte hain, right? But then how are they saying ki it helps us swallow food? Yes, kyunki tongue ki help se hamara food hamare back of the mouth par jata hai. Wahan pahunchta kaise hai back of the mouth? It reaches through the tongue. So the tongue helps us move our food to the back of our mouth. Now underline the hard words with me. The first hard word is chew, then swallow, surface, flavors, message, muscle, unique. These are all your hard words. Now open your notebooks. First, you know you will make your title page. So write today's date and day. Phir uske niche science, page 9. And then in the center write 1.5 tongue. Aur uske niche reading and explanation done. Okay, so students, now open a new page and let's start our exercises. Number 1 is hard words. You know you write each word 3 times. Aap ek word ko 3 baar likhte hain. So first we have chew, number 2 swallow, number 3 surface, then flavors, message, muscle, unique. Aap in sab ko 3 baar likhenge. Now the next exercise is question and answers. Question number 1, what are the different kinds of tastes? What is the answer? Yes, there are 4. The different kinds of tastes are number 1 sweet, number 2 salty, number 3 sour, number 4 bitter. Make sure to learn these 4, okay? Question number 2. What type of organ is the tongue? Answer. The tongue is a muscle. Yes, good job. Ye aapki book mein straightforward likha hua hai. The tongue is a muscle. Yes. Now let's move on to exercise fill in the blanks. So aapke hint box mein 5 words diye gaye hain. What are the words? Number 1 tongue, 2 fleshy, 3 noise, 4 sweet, 5 words. Okay, now let's see what the blanks are, what the fill in the blanks are. Number 1, tongue is like a dash muscle in the mouth. There are many words, you can see what fits. Okay, number 2, the tip of the tongue tells the dash taste. Now this is in your diagram, you will have to look. Okay, ये आपके डायग्राम में पता चलेगा आपको कि टिप ऑफ द टंग से कौन सा टेस्ट पता चलता है, कौन सी टेस्ट बड. ओके, नंबर थ्री, वी कैन टॉक विद द हेल्प ऑफ डैश ओनली, वेरी इजी. नंबर फोर, इसमें टू ब्लैंक्स है सो बी केयरफुल. पीपल विदाउट टंग कैन मेक डैश बट कैन नॉट से डैश, very easy. Now let's move on to the next exercise. You know ki fill in the blanks with the help of hint box, aap khud karenge. So now exercise, state whether true or false. What is number one? Each pore contains only one taste bud. No, of course not. You know that there are many, there are four. Yes, this is false. Number two, smoking reduces the number of taste buds. True. People who smoke lose their taste buds over time, right? Because they start to lose the sense of taste. Yes. Number three, the tongue has a very smooth surface. False. You know we have bumps and stuff on our tongue, right? Number four, the tongue helps us taste our food. True, we have taste buds for that. Now let's go to exercise. Multiple choice questions. You only have one. Why is the tongue important to the eating process? I explained this right now. Part A, it helps people talk. No, that is not related to eating. Part B, it sits next to the wisdom teeth. No, that doesn't make sense. How can that help eating? Part C, it pushes food to the front of the mouth. Part D, pushes food to the back of the mouth. Yes, that is important because that way you are swallowing. So what is the answer of this multiple choice question? Yes, part D is your correct answer. The tongue is important because it pushes food to the back of the mouth. That helps the eating process. Now let's move on to our next exercise, which is exercise match the following definitions. This time I've given definitions to match. It's not your multiple choice questions, okay? So you have on the left, you have the five words, and on the right, you have definitions. And what will you do? You will draw a line and match them. Yes. Now, number one, muscles. Number two, taste buds. Number three, surface. Number four, image. Number five, organ. So in column two, what is our first definition? Group of tissues in a living organism that has a specific form and function. What is this of? Yes, number five, organ. So you will draw a line from organ till this one. Okay, ye aapko line draw karni hogi. Then the second one is flexible soft tissues that allow your body to have movement and strength. Movement and strength, what body part does this? Yes, muscles. Good job. So you will draw a line from second one to muscles. Now, outside limit or top layer of something. Very easy. Number three, surface. This is the definition of surface. Then sensory organs that allow you to experience taste. Very easy. Number two, taste buds. This is taste buds definition. Yes. Picture or reflection of something produced by a device. Super easy. The last one left is image. So these are all the definitions and you will match them. Okay. Now let's move on to the last exercise, which is draw and label. So you will draw a picture of a tongue, yes, and you will label its taste buds. Yes, good job. So you will draw a simple tongue, yes, and you will label all the taste buds: bitter, sour, salty, and sweet. Okay, students, make sure to do all of these tasks, all of these exercises. See you in next class, students. Allah Hafiz.